great to get redemption and come back fiery from last week. And I feel like our whole team was really, really not necessarily upset, but just really ready to move on from that loss last week and looking forward to the future.
You know, we've been waiting a lot for the sacks to break through. We've been getting a lot of pressure, and we played some quick passing teams, and we've just been hairs away from getting sacks, and today it all kind of came together. The secondary did a great job holding up on their end, giving us a little more time to get to the quarterback, and when we got there, we needed to make sure that we finished, and I think all across the board, defensive line, linebackers did a good job on the quarterback.